Make a sound and you're dead.
What happened?
What took you so long?
Suppose this had to happen. I am following the masked man.
We are pleased you have joined us, Magi. It is of great importance that we gain access to the vault. The temple priests stubbornly refuse to assist us. You are perhaps reluctant out of loyalty to the Oracle. We have someone to help.
Can't do anything else, can't kill anybody.
Magi!
What do you mean, Magi? I can't go any faster. This should be a little bit faster. It's a little bit slow. It's taking a little bit slowly. The false oracle.
See that no one comes in.
Should have climbed up the walls and killed a few with headshots with my bows.
Your son has something to explain to you. Would the Ibis show him the wall? We believe we need this to enter the vault. This is a waste of time!
The boy is frightened. It's all right.
Paco, they need you to tell them about the vault. They need to know how to use this.
As Major, you must have some clue of key or legend that explains its use.
I don't know anything about this vault! Please leave my son out of this!
It will be discovered. Quickly!
Talk to your son. If the vault isn't open when we return, you'll never see him again.
Oh, I'm gonna have to sneak with the kid. I'm going to have to sneak with the kid. How is he gonna do it as a movie?
Uncle Dine, tell us.
I don't know.
We must go now.
I will cut the heart from the boy.
No, wait.
He will never know the afterlife.
No, I will tell you.
The snake takes that as your answer.
Yeah! Oh, no! No! Help!
You fucking bastards. No, that was horrible.
He thought you were dead. You could not even save your own son. You are no one. Bayek of nothing. Father to nobody.
Oh no, they've killed my son. This is the worst thing.
Here is your nobody! Ah, God, done.
the Hidden One greets you. The Lord of the Duat awaits.
Oh dear, this is loading so slowly. Talk about a slow load. Slow load. I lost my son. Nothing to craft yet.
There are others to whom I must deliver justice. Especially the one known as the Snake.
How will you find these men?
Aya has been tracking them in Alexandria. I must find her.
She said she would be visiting her cousin at the Great Library.
Great Library?
And she said if you are coming to tell you one word.
I have to go to Alexandria.
Zeramis, the god that Greeks and Egyptians share. Of course, I see.
And bye. Do something about that beard.
Goodbye, my friend.
So it's time to leave Siva. Time to leave Siva.
Layla? Layla?
Come on back. Layla, are you with me? Pepepti.
Told you not to call me that.
Thing is, the fastest way to get your attention is to piss you off.
I'm paying attention.
Okay, you need to take a break. The Animus is rejecting you.
I'm fine.
Yes, but your kidneys aren't. Go add more cyclosporin before they shut down.
Yes, Nurse Geary.
That's Medical Officer Geary to you. So, how did it go?
My mods are holding. Subject's memories are perfectly clear. If this doesn't convince Abstergo to give me a place in the Animus Project, nothing will.
Amazing! Who do you have in there?
His name is Bayek of Siwa. The death of his son turned him into a human.
Think he'd be of interest, Abstergo?
Don't start.
They're not going to be happy with how you handled this assignment.
They know I don't work by the book.
Well, this time you lit the book on fire and then stomped on it. Anyway, none of this will matter if you're comatose. Now go get that cyclosporin.
So, end the broadcast.